And we're underway. Fatal four ways can be very dangerous, hence the name. A participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible and whenever possible. Let your opponents do the work for you.
Yeah, but these competitors will have their hands full, Cole. In a fatal four-way, you have to have your head on a swivel at all times.
And here we go, guys. This one promises to be electric.
That'll make your heart beat.
She's licking her chops. Give me some thoughts on Lovecraft.
For the benefit...
Ooh! Earth-shattering spine buster! It's heating up now!
She hits her with a wicked elbow. She might have it. Plenty of meaning behind that slap.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
That's worth another look.
Yeah, I want to see that again.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back. Look at her go.
This should do it right there.
Boy, that hit the mark.
She's in firm to...
A competitor.
She might have it.
Eliminated.
Guys, we have four of WWE's biggest names set to do battle here tonight.
And Michael, I can realistically see any one of these four superstars winning this match, which is what makes this match so unpredictable.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And to build on that, when it comes to the women's division, I'd say it doesn't get much more exciting than this.
You are right, Cole. This one should be great. Especially considering the incredible talent level of these women in the ring right now.
She's looking at it. Perfectly timed slam.
Now that's what I call making a stick.
Will this be enough? One, two, three. You can put this one in the bank.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Here is your winner, Kimberly Gonzalez.
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
Wow, that was intense. And to be honest, I wouldn't have been surprised to see any one of these four win this one.
All four of these competitors fought like champions tonight, but there can only be one winner.